Myself, Dr. D.S. Borumane, Principal, ASSMS College of Engineering, which is run under All India Sri Shivaji Memorial Society, established way back in 1970 by His Highness Excellency Srimanta Shahu Chhatrapati Maharaj of Kolhapur. I am very happy to share on this occasion that our college got the Best Professional College Award in urban area by Savitribai Phule Pune University. ASU College is accredited by NAC A plus grade, which was the first college at that time to receive A plus grade under a new format. Of course, this is because of the strong support of the management, efforts of the faculty and staff members, students' participation, support from all stakeholders. Overall, many years all the departments has worked for the overall development of the students, holistic development of the students, and even in this pandemic situations, everyone has worked very hard to overcome the difficulties arised due to this epidemic, and we tried to give the most of the input to the students, and students are also responded equally. That is the beauty of the bonding between the student and teachers and the management.
Hi, myself Dr. D.G. Balke, heading Electronics and Telecommunication Department. Electronics and Telecommunication Department has completed its 26th year of service to the society. The Department of Electronics and Telecommunication is known for its academics as well as co-curricular and extracurricular activities. Till now, total 65 plus university rankers have been produced by Department of Electronics and Telecommunication Department, which shows the quality of education. For overall development of the student, we are mainly focusing on co-curricular and extracurricular activities. For different co-curricular and the extracurricular activities, we have various clubs such as a drone club, robotic club, IoT club, data analytics club, and we are having also center of excellence in robotic process automation, where we are grooming the student at the level of industry. We basically focusing to on bridging the gap between industry and institute. Also, we are having various professional chapters such as Institution of Engineers India, IEEE student branch, IST chapter, where the student can showcase their talent through such platforms. So one, I am very proud to inform you that the Department of Electronics and Telecommunication has received Best Student Chapter Award by Institution of Engineers at national level consecutively for last 6 years. It shows how the student club and the professional bodies are active and how we are grooming the student. And one thing I would like to inform you that the Electronics and Telecommunication branch is an evergreen branch. Without electronics and telecommunication, the world is incomplete. And we are open for all students. We are mentoring them, and we are also having very experienced and the senior faculty member. The average experience of faculty member is more than 15 years. It shows how the department is old and how it is grooming the student. And the placement as well as the other co-curricular activities imparted in our department are very at high level.
Hi, I am Kirti Malini Chaudhary, working as assistant professor in ENTC department from last 15 years in AISSMS College of Engineering, Pune. I have total 4 years of industrial experience and 20 years of teaching experience in total. Right now I am handling subject IoT for final year students. We have 4 to 5 different MOUs done with different companies, and almost 35-40 students have been benefited by these MOUs till now. IoT subject, we are focusing more on project-based learning. During this pandemic situation also, many software tools, open source software tools, we have used for simulation purpose, and pandemic situation has not prevented us from learning through different ICT tools.
Myself, Kazi Aslam Yusuf, I am working in ENTC department from last 24 years, and I have been teaching the subject mechatronics for ENTC branch. And biomedical electronics for BE Electronics branch. During the pandemic, we have observed that a lot of difficulties were there for the students, but we in the department, as per our university syllabus, we have 36 lectures. But I feel very proud to say that we have conducted more than 55 lectures for TEATC class for the mechatronic subject and more than 52 lectures for biomedical electronics subject.
Hello, myself Nitin Mawar, working as an assistant professor in ENDC department since from last 15 years. I am having total 20 plus years experience. I am looking after student activities as well as professional student chapters along with the student club like Avito Virtue, Drone and Robotics Club. The main aim of the professional chapter is that to develop the qualities, co-curricular qualities of students along with their leadership skills. So the main aim of this professional chapter is that so the chapters follow the concept of by the student, for the student, of the student concept. So the every activity organized under this professional chapter is run as well as managed by students only. So with these activities, students are developing their leadership skills as well as those skills are required for a campus recruitment process. So most of our student club members are participating in different competitions at different IITs, and they have bagged the first prizes at IITs. So the main focus of these co-curricular activities we have given under these professional chapters.
Hello, I am Mr. V.B. Goyi, Assistant Professor in the ENDC department. I am teaching the subject Electronic System Design and Electronic Circuit. I am also in charge of the ERP system, so which is an enterprise resource planning, where all the academic progress of the students are monitored, and that feedback is to be given to the parents also. And we can track the all the academic activity and the reports of the student effectively.
Hello everyone, myself Yogi Tala. I am from ENDC department. Since last 12 years, I am working with this department, and my area of interest is wireless communication. We have conducted theory classes for engaging students effectively. We have used various tools like taking feeds, taking polls, interaction with students. In this way, we have engaged lectures effectively. It was important for us overall development of students. So, to participate, to give exposure to co-curricular and extracurricular activities, we have planned, we have conducted various webinars, various training programs in order to give virtually training to students in association with various companies.
I have really good equation, good relationship with AIS, SMS and ENDC department, even after so many years of passing out. I had dream to come Pune from small village, from Chindavli. So yeah, my village like population is near about 800 to 1500 people in that village. So I had only dreamed to come into the Pune. That was my dream. That rest of the things happened with me, that was just with the flow. And that was my life changing decision, coming to the Pune. And in AIS SMS electronics department gave me a lot of opportunity to build my overall personality starting from the first year.